Hello. Today, usually, there'd be a padlock there, and when you click it, it says transfer license. But let me get my PS4 controller. It's on charge at the moment, sadly. There. But if you go to settings. And you press transfer license, restore license, and when you click it, it comes up saying error. To fix this, all you have to do is go to activate your PSN. I just done this, it works. Deactivate it, then activate it again, and then restore license, and then it will work. If this doesn't work, give it a dislike, but if it works, like the video. Thanks for watching, and I'm out.